You're on the air, Lori.
If you read the Bible, Mark, you'd know that there won't be another 1,000 years. Right now, we're in the last days, as foretold in the book of Revelation.
The last days? You mean the coming of the apocalypse, right? The rapture.
You only have to look at the signs. There are wars and rumors of wars.
Now, just so the rest of us know how much time is left, when is the rapture supposed to hit exactly?
Thank you.